Carrying too much.
Thank you.
I'm already carrying too much.
Gods, it is you. I thought that orc had returned to finish me off. You need to find the mechanism to open the gate. I would help, but my legs, they're shattered. I cannot move them. If you can, get me some elf draught. It can be found somewhere in the cave below. Please hurry. I don't know how much longer I can last.
Just like home. Thank you.
Ah, I thank you. I am too weak to help you. But if my sword arm cannot aid you, then here, allow my blade to do so. Take it with my blessing. Now, you must listen to me. Go down to the Orc Cave and open the gate. If you make haste, you might surprise them and defeat them. Yes, I'll follow. As soon as the elf drop takes effect.
This cave may not have all the amenities of Narayak, but it's pleasant enough.
Thank you.
mortal manner. This cave may not have all the amenities of Narayak, but it's pleasant enough.
Thank you.
As Kellethan is, you once were. As you are, one day, Kellethan shall be. I'm already carrying too much.
Thank the gods for answering my prayers. All good news. You were right just in time for the barrage. The orcs seem to have dragged out every gas orc in creation to have this position. And we're cut off from the commander. I don't know if you've ever met Commander Tyrion, but he doesn't like to be kept waiting. So it's up to you to find a way behind and around the stubborn matterbox. It's the only way we can get to the point.
Carrying too much.
Thank you. Thank you.